Impressive list. State volleyball sectionals continue tonight with the sectionals. Class 3A top-ranked Marion taking on Glenn. Game one, Margaret Gibson hammers down the kill, putting the Knights up handily 23-12. That takes us to game point. Watches Gibson keeps the play alive for Alyssa Hassler, who finishes. Marion wins game one 25-16, and they take the match in three games, 3-0. So they get the winner of Rochester and South Bend St. Joe. In the first set, it is Rochester's Hannah Town. Town is going to score the kill right here as the Zebras take the opening set in the match. But St. Joe comes back. Mackenzie Kraplewi hammers one down right here as St. Joe takes game two and game three. But Rochester makes a late run in the match. Riley Pfeiffer passes it off the serve, gets it right back for the kill. Rochester rallies to win the final two games and the match 3-2, so they will take on number one Marion this Saturday. Meanwhile, in Class 4A in South Bend tonight, Mishawaka and Washington meeting. Sarah Allison in a battle at the net right here, and she's going to get the solo block for Mishawaka. Little defense. Then later, Faith Swoverland gets it for the quick hitter and the kill. Cavemen prevail 3-0. And they will get the winner of Penn and the host, South Bend Clay. Clay taking on the Kingsmen and outside hitter Sarah Ross, swats it down here for the kill as Penn cruises through the first set. Later in the second game, same spot, different hitter, this time Cassie Mice for the kill. Penn prevails 3-0. And other area winners tonight include Warsaw, Concord, Tippecanoe Valley, LaVille, Triton, and Elkhart Christian. Again, sectional finals are on.